Sigo bailando y escribiendo mis letras. Sigo cantando con las puertas abiertas. Atravesando por todas estas tierras. Y no hay que viajar tanto para encontrar la respuesta.
No te preocupes si no te aprueban. Cuando te critiquen, tú solo soy yo.
Barcelona got the game underway. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Pepe starts with Sergio Ramos as the centre-backs. Toni Kroos starts with Luka Modric in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Barcelona's lineup here. Claudio Bravo starts in goal. Javier Mascherano plays with Gerard Piqué in central defence. And Iniesta plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. Ronaldo, Benzema, attacking well here. He has been pressed there. Oh, and that's a penalty. Well, he's given a penalty. It's a yellow card, Alan.
I think that's fair enough from the ref. It was a clear foul, and it's a clear penalty.
And Cristiano Ronaldo scores.
So confident with it.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Marvellous tackle. Sergio Busquets. Is there any other fixture, Alan, that can create such anticipation as Real Madrid, Barcelona, Spain's Clásico?
Well, it's got a magical ring to it. Sometimes these contests have descended into petty spats.
He can hit it here. He is a saviour there. Ronaldo. And it's Barcelona back on the ball now. Iniesta. Luis Suarez. Got the ball back. Benzema. Marcelo. They've lost the ball. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Neymar. Attacking now.
If you look at the coaching manual,
very much in free kick territory. This foul. Yellow card for Pepe. Oh, and it's over the bar. Marcelo. Ronaldo looking for room in a wide position. Modric. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Luis Suarez. Well, he's beaten his man. Good tackle. Rodriguez. Rodriguez. This might be it. It's a goal.
The goal for Benzema. And it's a gloriously composed side foot, that, isn't it? Really taking the keeper out of the situation. He could do nothing to stop that.
Restarting at 2-0. Neymar. Sergio Ramos. Piqué. Sergio Busquets. Benzema. And now Iniesta. Well, that's a good challenge between the two of them there. Marcelo. Now Rodriguez. Sergio Busquets. Kroos. Kroos! Oh, saved by the goalkeeper.